The chief deputy of the Hancock County Sheriff's Office has died. The sheriff says Ronnie Swiney served with the department for 33 and a half years. Deputies decorated the truck you see on your screen now in his honor. He will be laid to rest tomorrow afternoon at 2:00.